Hello curls, it's Yolanda Renee, and today we are going to be doing a quick video on how I keep my hair super moisturized under my wigs. Of course, I've been wearing wigs pretty much all winter, but I still have been taking care of my hair. So we are going to be doing basically the lock method.
The first thing we're going to be using is water, of course.
More specifically, warm or hot water, because warm or hot water will open up the hair cuticle, get your hair ready to soak in all this goodness that we have lined up for our lock method. If you use cold water, of course, that's going to close the cuticle, so that's not what we want, because we want these ingredients to really get into the strands.
Then we're going to go in with this Belle Nouveau Cocoa Castor Nectar, which is a leave-in conditioner.
And this leave-in is from a small owned business called Belle Nouveau.
As you can see, the ingredients list is amazing.
Really don't sleep on small businesses. I know I come to you guys with a lot of very popular brands that are easy to purchase in stores, but don't sleep on small businesses. Definitely support your black owned businesses, because I personally think their products are so much better with those more natural, you know, simple ingredients.
Next, I'm going to be using some coconut oil, and this is a random Tropic Life brand that I got from Walmart, but it is organic, it is extra virgin, and it's unrefined.
Mine says expeller press, expeller press. The other option is cold pressed. Both are very good. It still has lots of benefits to using this coconut oil, but cold press is of course the better option because it's not as processed. So just look out for that, but again, they're still both very beneficial to your hair.
Finally, I'm going to be using this Belle Nouveau Cocoa Castor Pudding, and again, the ingredients are amazing.
The first thing on the label is water, purified water.
Coconut oil, castor oil, mango butter. Yeah, all of those are immediately at the beginning.
Vegetable glycerin, coconut milk, agave nectar. It's so much stuff, like everything is, you can read it, you know what I mean? So yeah, so that's the last product, and these two go so well together. I use this brush to detangle, and I got this from Revlon, right? I think it was Revlon. It says Kiss, but I think it's a Revlon brand. So this video will help you, even if you are that naturalista who does not like to wear wigs, because you'll still get to see me do the lock method, see me detangle, and see me twist. But for those girls who don't mind wearing wigs, this will be helpful to you as well. So you can make sure your hair stays super healthy underneath of it all, because that is the point of a protective style, whether some people want to admit it or not. It is a protective style if you're protecting your hair, and you have to do that in order for it to be a protective style. If you're wondering what I'm wearing on my lips today, this is ColourPop LAX, and I love it. It's very drying. It's a dry matte. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video, and yeah, it may have some product buildup, but not too much. It's not too dirty, since I haven't really been adding much product or styling it. So I'm just going to moisturize and retwist and rock my wig. So I'm going to show you what we're going to do. Put together for this intro. So I'm just going to separate with my fingers. I probably should spray. But I'm just going to spray water, definitely on my ends. This spray bottle works. Yay, it works! Coconut oil. And then the excess, I'm going to go ahead and put it everywhere else. Like I said, they're putting just a okay amount of it. Really focusing on the ends. Alright, so now the hair is super moisturized and sort of detangled. So now I'll go in with the brush. And I like doing the flat twist right here because if I decide to wear my curly wig, then I'll be able just to take out this braid or this twist and blend it in with the unit. And if you want to check out that tutorial, you can click here and you can go check that out, how I blend my real hair with my big curly wig. I really think it's important to squeeze your hair like it's a sponge. It's all done. They are super moisturized. I'm like so happy about it. In the back, don't worry about the back. I didn't like do it all neat and stuff, but I'm putting it in a little pony. Putting in a little pony bun. So I'm going to be putting on this hat, which I have a tutorial coming up on how to make these. Still deemed natural. Thank you guys so much for watching this video, and hopefully you got some tips on how to moisturize and to twist your hair underneath of your wigs, because we have to actually protect our hair when we're wearing protective styles. So anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Bye girls.